our soul, and we are deaf to hear the cries.